But without further ado, let's jump into Reflection Chapter 6. Theo, you're awake. Am I? I'm skeptical. I had a messed up nightmare. Yeah, about that. Wait. Oh, yep, it's coming back to me now. That actually happened. Thanks for getting us out there. I'm glad we're in it together. I don't know if I could have done that alone. How long was I out for? Must have been a few hours. Man, what a ride. Tell me about it. You okay? I mean, aside from the existential crisis, yeah, I'm fine. What's really going on here? Clearly, this isn't a normal mountain. What's really going on here? I should have told you sooner. Back at the old ruins, a part of me escaped from a mirror. A part I'm not very proud of. I swear I dreamt it. You think the mountain made her real? Yeah. She's been haunting me the whole time. She lashed out at Mr. Oshiro. I think she was the reason the gondola stalled out, and she was there in the temple. Why didn't you say something? I wouldn't have gone into that temple if I knew this mountain was capable of... I tried to stop you. You could have mentioned that your demon doppelganger was on the loose. Come on, Theo. You know how crazy this sounds? I didn't even believe myself. Okay. I understand. Next time, just talk to me, though. I promise, I believe you. Okay. Why is it so easy for you to trust me? Seriously, you barely know me. Honestly? You remind me of my sister. That's adorable. What's she like? Oh, you'd love her. Actually, you might not get on first, but you'd eventually love her. She's a literal rock star. She's a musician? That's so cool. Okay, she's not literally a literal rock star. Alex is just amazing at everything. She's studying to be a civil rights lawyer. Wow. How do I remind you of her? You both live so deep inside your own heads. Oh. Alex has this amazing internal compass. It's obvious that she'll get where she needs to be. I can see that in you too. I wish I could say the same for myself. Are you kidding me? You're the one who's dead set on climbing this mountain, and you don't even know why? That's classic, Alex. I'm just teasing you. Why are you climbing the mountain anyway? You're right, I don't even know why. I just had to get it out of my head. I'm stuck in a cycle. You're preaching to the choir here. I've had many soul-destroying day jobs. Work is fine, actually. I'm going crazy. I can't stop thinking about dumb crap that doesn't matter. My brain fixates on these stupid things that happened forever ago. I should be over them. None of it even matters. I've got to keep up appearances, but the truth is, I'm barely holding it together. I'm sorry, that's pretty rough stuff. Can I help? You're already helping. It feels good to say it out loud. You didn't talk about it? No, not really. My mom knows I get depressed and have panic attacks. That's about it. No wonder you feel trapped. How do you cope with anything? I drink, mostly. I get mad at people on the internet. How about you? What brought you to the mountain? I'm just kind of bumming around, as usual. I started this new job in Seattle. I thought I finally knew what I was supposed to be doing in my life, but I hated it. So I quit after a week and hopped on a bus to Canada. I just felt this urge to get lost in the middle of nowhere. Now that I'm saying it out loud, I realize how flaky it sounds. It just sounds like you're under a lot of pressure. Not really. Everyone is so patient with me. Though I guess I'm putting a lot of pressure on myself. People always think I'm comparing myself to Alex, but I swear that isn't the problem. I'm just worried that I'll never figure out where I'm going. You said you wanted to feel lost. Maybe you should try and embrace that for now. Maybe. Thank you, Theo, for believing in me back there. I mean, believing in you was the easy part. I wish I could have helped. I was pretty useless stuck in that thing. You actually helped a lot. Honestly, I couldn't have made it without your support. Who do you think built the temple? It looks ancient. It must predate everything else on the mountain. The resort, the ruins, the city. There's a lot of history here. Yeah. The mountain has meant so many things to so many people. I'm starting to understand why that crazy old lady lives here. You ran into her too? What's her deal? I think she's just a mean person. But she does seem pretty content living out here. Would you mind talking about what depression is like? It sucks. Yeah, but what else does it feel like? I like struggles with it too. I really want to understand. We can talk about something else if you want. It's like I'm at the bottom of the ocean. I can't see anything in any direction. It's claustrophobic and I feel exposed. I remember feeling normal, but now it just feels just out of reach no matter what I try. Then again, I was probably always messed up. It just took something hurtful to bring it out. There must be something wrong with me. Whatever happened, I'm sure it's not your fault. I guess I thought that I could... I don't know. I'm just floating in the abyss, swimming in random direction, hoping that I find something. That's really why I'm here. But I can't escape myself. I'm literally fighting myself the entire way. Maybe this is all pointless. Madeline, you just saved my life. That's not pointless. Yeah. Look, you're a good person. You're a little intense, but you're a good person. I think you're just trying to push out of that rut you're stuck in. And that's totally a due reason to climb the mountain. Maybe. That's helpful. This part of you that's haunting you, maybe she comes with the territory. So you think I'm stuck here with her forever? Well, she's stuck with you too. That's not helpful. So you want to destroy this part of you? Won't that hurt you too? If I don't, she's just going to keep bullying me. She says she's protecting me, but that's obviously not true. Maybe she thinks she is. She could be some kind of twisted defense mechanism. Honestly, who cares? She has so much control over me. I hate it. Maybe you can learn to control her instead. The feather helps a lot. Thanks for teaching me that. Just one of my grandpa's many nuggets of wisdom. Are you close to your grandpa? Yeah, I was. Oh, I'm sorry. It's okay, that's just how it is. All I can do is stay positive and live a meaningful life because that's what he would want. I'm so sorry, Theo. Thanks. What else did you learn from your grandpa? So much stuff. Actually, he was the one who told me about Celeste Mountain. He always said that this place changed his life. After I quit my job in Seattle, I realized how close I was to it. I felt like he was telling me to come here. Grandpa said that the mountain was special. Do you think he went through the temple like us? Do you think he understood the power of the mountain? He never talked about what happened here. I doubt your grandpa was as messed up as me. His experience was probably less violent. He found the mountain before I was born. I don't know what he was like before that. I wonder what he learned about himself here. Why not take a vacation instead? What do you mean? Dude, you need a change so you chose to climb a mountain. Why not do something relaxing instead, like go to Hawaii or like take a bath? I guess I feel like I need to accomplish something. Sounds like you have enough on your plate already. I guess it's kind of extreme, but that's how I am. I need something to challenge me, and I can't just do something a little bit. It's all of me or nothing. You know what? I want to remember this night. Let's take a selfie. I thought you'd never ask. You know, despite everything, I feel pretty good right now. Wait a second. You're going to reach the summit tomorrow. Don't jinx it. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm ready to put all this behind me. I'll be cheering you on. We should get some sleep. Okay, good night, Theo. Thanks for being cool. So can I say it comes naturally? Oh, what can I say? It comes naturally. All right, we get feathers. Now, I've been told that actually I should use the analog stick for these feathers because apparently it works better. Oh man. So not used to playing this game with an analog stick. It's crazy. I feel so weird. The northern lights are so beautiful. Yeah, they are. Where are we? We need to talk. Okay. I finally understand who you are. You're not my true reflection. I'm not. You're everything I need to leave behind. You're cruel, paranoid, controlling. Why would you say that? No, it's okay. I understand now. I don't need you anymore. So you're just abandoning me? I'm setting you free. We'll both be so much happier. You're so stupid. You think you can just leave me behind? You think you can blame everything on me? You think you're above me? Answer me! Calm down, please. Calm down. Breathe, Madeline. Use the feather. You're going to think about a feather to stop me? You are not above me, and you can't climb this mountain. It's time to accept that. Madeline, what's happening? No! Oh wow, I didn't realize like the actual reflection was down here. That's crazy. All right, so goodness, this is going to take some getting used to. So, basically, I didn't want that. But yeah, basically, the blocks, the blocks will go in whichever direction I hit them, basically. So, alright, gotta remember I need to use the analog stick for now for these bits. Ah! Alright. Early days. It's a swapping between the analog stick and like the D-pad, which is gonna trip me up here, I feel. Let's get a feel for how this. Alright. That was poor. Thank you. goodness. So yeah, I do need to use the block, right? I need to jump and dash. There we go. I feel like I'm going to start ending up using the freaking analog stick the whole time now. Which is not what I want, but... I just need lessons in controlling the feather. What am I going up for? There we go. Wouldn't say exactly nailed it, but... Nailed it. Even if I just grab the ledge on the way down here. I gotta switch the D-pad. I'm still on the analog stick when I come down to this bit. And then I'm not getting a precise enough direction on my dash. Then if I do that, completely mess it up. I will get it in a minute. Too early. I'm a little bit worried that I've not found like any berries or anything yet. I don't know if I've missed stuff or okay. I was so close. It's over now. Why would she leave me alone? I hate her. But she's part of me. I'll never be able to get rid of her. And she was right. I couldn't climb this mountain. Alright, so that's just like some story part, I guess. So I'm guessing I need to do that again, but then when it gets to the bottom, I need to... get to... I think I want to go to the right. Alright, so I could do that. So, alright, let's grab this feather. Dead. So mastered that. Practicing some techniques off camera. Ah, I missed it. And so this is one. That wasn't one. Like a ledge boost kind of thing. There we go. Oh dear. It's the cassettes. Alright, so I gotta delay my jump there. Delay the jump. That's not delaying the jump. Almost. Why did you go there, Madeline? No! Alright, leave it last minute to jump off there, I guess. Having a proper upward dash would help, though. Getting there. We're getting there. We're getting close. He says. He says, and then he like goes back to being a complete. I think I need to go back. I think I need to go back to that like top pink one. Then go across. Oh, no, come on. I Yes! Excellent. Right. I think the feather's not going to take me far enough, is it? But it will give me an extra boost, so maybe I do need to use the feather. Right, let's just try and use the feather then. We'll be a bit more direct in our movements. There we go. Music go. Probably the hardest puzzle in the game. I have no idea. No, I haven't got any hearts or anything yet in chapter one. The most I've collected outside of kind of like the main thing is just cassettes. Oh, so you need the hearts. Okay, well, all right, fair enough. I will come back to it then later in a... Based on the puzzle in chapter one. Gotcha. Thank you very much for the information, and so that I don't have to spend the next half an hour trying to sort out, work out something that I can't actually do yet. What's going on, buddy? Thank you very much for information. How are you doing tonight? I don't know if there is anything else up there, though. So let's head over this way. Mess it up a little bit. Do those blocks stay wrecked is the next question. Oh my goodness. Yeah, messed that up. So I need to get back on top to get back under the spikes. Alright. Man, this feather movement is something, alright. That wasn't too bad. I have a feeling I'm not going to be collecting many berries in this chapter. But that's all good. So I'm guessing I use that to propel myself up. Up, I said. Get across, drop down. There's no berry. Alright, fair enough. You know, I've watched this game be speedrun now for about four months. I only really seen it in the speedrunning concept, so I honestly don't know a lot about the single player stuff. Like that. Actual story related stuff, sorry, I should say. Why am I not? I feel like I should be getting more, I should be able to get more height off here. Oh, okay, so. Well, I didn't get my dash back. Yeah, so I've gotta hit the gym as I crystal as I come across here. There we go. Bumpers. Really? I'm holding grab. Oh, geez. All right, so. I feel I'm not. Hold on, do I need to get back on top? Yeah. I need to get back on top so I can use both my I can jump and dash. There we go. Hey, look at that pro strats. Not bad for a... Since I'm new to reflection, jeez. If I do say so myself. I'll time these jumps. Not like that though. Why am I uprighting? Alright, do it this way then. I don't mind, as long as I grab all the crystals, it doesn't matter. Compensated for the failure that was coming, and I went back into the spikes. I've got to dash up and right. And then I've got to freaking use this feather. So I've got to navigate over this, then quickly shift to freaking analog stick to control the feather. Which, as you can see, I'm not too good at right now. Which doesn't bode well for later on in this level. When we get to the fight. Do you have any tips on like how to better control the feather? Is there like any tips or anything? Yeah, I'm playing with controller. I can't play games with keyboard, unfortunately, so... Hey, there we go. That works. Okay, well, fair play to you, my man. I know for a fact I would not be able to... I can't use a keyboard for Toffee on most games. Alright, so... course. You know what? I feel like I'm actually pretty decent with the bumpers. I don't know. I need to dash up and grab that ledge. Yes, that's a tip I have learned from watching the speedrun. If you do a, I think it's a hyper dash, you can actually just get around it all. I wonder if I dash out and then jump back into it, maybe. Yeah, if you get your hitbox low enough, you can actually just skip right past that, so. I gotta dash through these ones. How did I get my dash? I guess I got my dash back because I hit the freaking... I guess I got my dash back because I landed on top of the bubble. Ah! Oh, I thought that was a thing. There's nothing there, though, is there? It's just scenery. Should have dashed. So why am I holding grab? There's no ledges to grab onto here. I have no idea why I'm holding grab. Oh, yeah. I think if I hit a bumper here, it's toast. Oh, trying to cut the corner too much. I think my reflexes are quite that good at the minute. But I remember if I'm quick enough I could probably make it in between them first two, but you gotta be damn quick. I don't think I'm that quick yet. There we go. There we go, Mr. Bird. Oh, hello again. Oh, of course you're here. Calling it quits, I see. No, I fell. It's over. That's probably for the best. The mountain doesn't pull any punches. Yeah, I get it. I wasn't strong enough to climb your stupid mountain. You can laugh at me again if you want. I didn't mean actually laugh. Sometimes you gotta know when to throw in the towel. You'll get over it. You know what? I had a lot of time to think climbing out of that cave, and I'm already over it. That part of me was right. I can't do this. I'll just go home to my sad life and be miserable forever. You clearly aren't over it. Shut up. I know. I don't want to give up. No matter how hard I try, she sabotaged me every step of the way. A lot of kids come here to climb this mountain, only to give up. It's a shame that you fell. I was starting to think you'd make it. What makes me so special? I've never met someone so angry at themselves. Honestly, I thought you'd reach the summit just to spite yourself. Gee, thanks. This girl you're talking about, it sounds like she's holding you back. Talk to her. Figure out why she's so scared. You think she's scared? I guess I never thought of it that way. Stop wasting both her time and ask her. What have you got to lose? I don't know how to find her. She's part of you, right? So look for her. She won't take long to find. So you know about the mountain's power? Of course I know. I live here. I tried to warn you. You need to work on your messaging. A glimpse of truth is good for people, even if most can't accept what they see. There's no shame in running back to your car and driving away. Someday you'll be ready, then you'll come back. No, I'm going to see this through. No more running. I thought so. Good luck. How can you stand living here? Isn't it hard to deal with this all the time? It's true, you never really get used to it. But it keeps me sharp. I like that about it. But the mountain is so confrontational. Sure, it doesn't beat around the bush. Celeste Mountain is a place of healing, dear. The first step of healing is confronting the problem. It's never easy. Tell me about it. Alright. Yeah. Wow, that was freaking lucky, man. That was so freaking lucky. Oh my goodness. Look at your skill, you decide. Oh, it's just going to bump me back. Hey, look at that. I didn't expect to do that first time. At least Madeline doesn't drown underwater. Maybe I need to dash rather than... I know what I need to do, it's just, how do I do it? Like that. No! No! Oh. Jeez. I did the hard bit. Now's the part that's going to take us freaking ages. Looking for me. I thought you were done with me. That was a mistake. I'm sorry. You think you've got it all figured out? You think you don't need me? I said I'm sorry. We need to move past this. You expect me to trust you? You aren't innocent here either. But I know you're scared. Look, we're at rock bottom. There's no point in fighting. I can keep digging. I could pull us down to the center of the earth. What would be the point? Let's climb out of here. Together. Come close to me and I'll make you regret it. Take my time. Wrecked. Ah, I didn't see the spikes there, man. Dashed up to go avoid the laser. Oh! Going fast is the answer. You know what, going fast wasn't actually that bad. Mainly because I get my dash back when I actually hit Madeline, so... I love this tune. I love all the tunes. Wow. Oh, I was so close to hitting her. Should have jumped up there. I gotta watch when she like changed her attack from the laser to the... There we go. I feel like I do better against her when I actually go faster, which is very surprising. Almost. Exactly the same thing again. All right, this is going to be... Need to jump up there and... I went through the gap! That's insane. This would have happened if you'd listened to me. All right. Why did I jump straight into the fireball? Oh, I should have jumped up to the ledge. Why did I jump there? Hey, yeah, what's going on, Eddie? Oh, I didn't dash. I didn't dash off that either. Oh, didn't have to hand that homework in? Fantastic. No! Totally missed there. No, why did I jump? Recovered there somehow. Not quite sure how, but I recovered. Yes, thank goodness for that. He says. No! Oh, I almost recovered it as well. Getting across before. If I remember rightly, I think this is the last room of the fight. Definitely need to work on my feather control. My feather control is terrible. No, if I'd have dashed down, I would have done it then. I need to come off the freaking analog stick. That's what I need, Eddie. I need some classic Eddie troll lines. That's what I need. Keep them coming, man. They're going to be motivating me. That's what I need. Was that another recursed one, the 12-hour thing? I can't remember. Oh, I wasn't holding grab. What's going on, poor Ponky? I hate you so much, Madeline. I was so close. Guess you don't need me after all. If you want me to go away, I'll try. That's not what I want. I need your help now more than ever. Please, let's work together. Work together? You're joking, right? It's okay to be scared. Aww. Oh yeah! Level up, boys and girls. Double dash. Let's go. Come on. I'm just trying to practice my... Yeah, it's not working. Let's not practice it. It's gonna be pretty weird though to get used to kind of like having this double dash now. How did we do that? If we can climb like that, maybe we can still reach the summit. You still want to climb the mountain? Why would we go back up there? It's good to see you two playing nicely. Hey, thanks for talking some sense into me earlier. Don't mention it. I'm glad I can still be useful every now and then. Madeline! Madeline, you're okay. I ran down to help, but it looks like you're doing fine. Thanks, Theo. Honestly, maybe that fall was what I needed. Is this the part of you he was talking about? She's like an adorable goth Madeline. Hi. You were right, Theo. I shouldn't be afraid of her. If her and I were together, I think we could still finish the climb. That's so rad. Wait, no. I didn't agree to this. You said you were about to talk about... You said we'd talk about things first. You're right. I understand that you're scared. But we both know that there's something we want to do. We have to try one last time. Yeah, you got this! I don't know. We're so close, and then we feel the mountain tore us apart. Yeah, that happened. But I have to believe we can put that behind us. I have to believe we're capable of this. It's not a bad idea. It'd still be difficult, mind you. But I'm amazed you got this far as you did, butting heads like you were. I reckon you can make it if you cooperate. Okay, I'll try. Can I help? You've already done so much for me. Let me hold you back at least. Good idea. This won't take long. Eddie, I collected that many strawberries because there are no strawberries in Reflection. Trying to trick me. I got the B-side though. Alright boys and girls, it's come down to this. The final climb of Summit. That's what I've been told. And plus there was no strawberries, no strawberry indication there on that thing that I, like the level end, so. Alright. I don't need to go around though, do I? Let's be honest. Maybe I do, maybe I don't. Alright. So I think I gotta... I think I just gotta time it through that gap. Bit like that, really. I really need just to improve my directional inputs. Oh hey, two berries. Cool. One. That's how we do that then. Why not a dash? All right, one down. We're getting the hang of that. If you say so. This man doesn't stand a chance. Stop jinxing it. Thanks, K7. Hope you're doing well, buddy. I hope you're doing well. Thanks for the moral support. Something else in the other direction, though. Okay, so I see what I gotta do here. Not that. Yeah, I'm very good, thank you, Rico. Thank you very much. Are you still making portal maps in this day and age, or...? Is that something that, man, it's a difficult grab. Keep that motivation coming, Eddie. All right, so I think what I gotta do is... Maybe I don't have to jump so as quickly as I thought. Maybe I can do something like that if my stamina will hold out. Oh man. Alright, buddy. Sounds like life's hectic enough for you at the minute, so... I can certainly relate. And then the one time I do it, I go and mess it up. I keep forgetting I got double jump though. Oh man, I gotta be pretty quick on that movement there. There we go. Nailed it. Yeah. So I gotta keep one of my dashes, so use just one. Oh, I ran out of stamina. Alright buddy, take care. Hope to see you again soon. Oh, and I made it then as well. Jeez. I've done the hard work. There we go. Done the hard work again there, jeez. Oh, so I need to keep a dash. Stamina. Oh, what's this? This is new. Oh, fiddlesticks. What's that? I have no idea. I'm gonna have to kind of like bounce on this and then try and a double jump. Right, almost at the end of the city. No! City done. How you feeling? I'm fine. I'm just waiting for something to go wrong. No matter what happens, I'll be right here with you. You know what's really scary? I'm starting to believe you. Let me hear them drums, Eddie. Get him to hit anything if I...
Rep.
Oh my God. Thank you. Where's my up? There we go.
Can I talk to your daughter, please?
All right, guys, we're back. Sorry about that. Yeah, when your four-year-old daughter decides at 11 o'clock at night, she's not tired and wants to wake up. Well, that was dumb. I kind of forgot what I was doing, to be fair. Oh. Of course, it's never going to be that simple, is it? Why didn't I grab? It's effectively what I need to do though. Not waste my dash. Oh, why am I going with this one? Oh my god. Alright, so I get my dash back. I didn't know that. I don't think I knew that anyway. Alright, well that makes things a lot simpler then. Holding grab, why haven't you grabbed the ball, Madeline? Jeez. Oh, what did I dash down for? Nice job back there. Look at you. Miss Positivity over here. You're so supportive. Don't push your luck. So I need to do this in one dash. That wasn't one dash, Madeline. Oh, I didn't do it in one dash at all, so I can get back on that one. It's fine. It's all fine. There we go. Come on. Hotel gave me enough grief the first time around. I could probably skip that. There we go. Jeez, hell on earth. There we go. Set up a game clue when I end up being Reverend Green with the rope in Miscar. Oh. Wow, yeah. Gotta go round. Eddie, you've lost me. Oh! Trapdoor! That's just mean. Had to go. No. Too high. Oh wow, yeah, don't want to do that in a hurry. Why did I fall off the edge? Ow. We're not playing Sudoku. So I think in each of these areas, is one of these gems. Why am I... Almost. That was by pure chance rather than anything else though. There we go. Alright. Ooh. Alright, I got two dashes. Really? All right, so I gotta get on there first, I guess. Jump sooner. No! Same thing every time, Nock. Come on. And I gotta do it again. I've already tried that, Eddie. Doesn't seem to be working. Just saying. There we go. Hope Mr. Shearer is okay. Why? He treated you like garbage. Yeah, but I still care about him. And you didn't have to snap at him like you did. Whatever. I mean it. You were way too aggressive. Well, you put too much energy into bad people who just end up hurting you. Mr. Shearer isn't a bad person. He transformed into a monster. He tried to hurt you. And now you're defending him? I'm not defending him. I'm on your side here. I'm mad at him too. I might still be in that hotel if I hadn't forced the issue, but I still hope he's all right. Okay, I'm sorry for snapping at Mr. Shearer. Thanks. It's in the past now. Please, please, please. I am holding right. The same direction. How do I miss this? Seriously. There we go. Man, the thumb's starting to hurt. Got to the same place. Dash!
Oh. Why did I jump when I knew the snowball was coming to me, man? Seriously. Swap the strawberries for now. Oh, okay. Oh, then I need to... All right. Excuse me? There we go. All right, so we've got to race this up to the top. Try at least. What? What crazy ass movement did I just do there? I don't know how to get that. Okay. Hey, I got through it. Check me out. Dash, just dash in a Alright guys, I am back. Deathwish 808 with the 3 month resub, my man. Thank you. Enjoy that bronze knock badge. That was the my daughter was out of bed again. Right, anyway. Can I please dash just to the right? I feel like I need to clear this first one. That was it. I'm good, thank you, my man. Even better if my daughter stays in bed and lets me crack on with Summit here. I was hoping to maybe finish this tonight, or finish the main Summit tonight, but I'm not so sure anymore. I need to get the crystal. How you doing, my man? Every other time I've tried to do that, I haven't been able to clear that. Oh, and I fluffed it. Well, the game actually says, Deathwish, the more you die, the better you get. So, I must be a pro by now. Watch them spikes. Oh, I don't want to. He said die, not die. Yeah, I need both my dashes. I I need to dash in the right direction. Completely missed it. I've got another dash left though. Ooh, just barely made it. No! Boom. Whew. All right, ridge is done. Temple next. I'm skipping dialogue. No, I was wrong. We can climb this mountain. I've got your back. I believe in you. That means a lot to me. I could jump to the dash to the ceiling though. Yeah, that works too. Into what block? Are you just, he's just trolling me, aren't you, Eddie? I need to get the key, don't I? Oh my goodness. Can I go the other way? Ah, almost. I think this way was seems a bit safer, if I'm honest. Thank you. Alright, just for devil's sake though. Alright, I need a dash. I need to save a dash for this side then. Man, that's brutal. Quickly bounce off that wall.
That's my dash.
Let's quickly bounce off the wall and get to the other side. I'll do that. That works too. Oh, these are only the A sides though, Deathwish. We have B sides and C sides in this game, which are something. I did open up and right. Come on. Don't want to be on the spring. I'm not Sonic the Hedgehog, jeez. Alright, it's timing this right. Got it, thank you. And I bet that doesn't stay open, does it? Of course not. Oh well, at least it's a safe spot. Jeez. I've got a dash left. I Just want to dash left. I don't want to do an up. Just run just right. I don't want to do an upwards right. Get off the spike. Lost all my momentum. I am sick of freaking dashing upwards and right. Eddie, you're a lifesaver. You want me to try door skip? Jeez, I don't know if I can pull it off. No. I'll try it. I thought that was only a speedrunner technique though. Oh shit, alright. Like that. You know what? I think opening the doors is easier at the minute for me. Thing is, I don't know when to take you seriously anymore. I'm at a stage where I just feel like I'm being mocked. So close. Well, I know door skip exists, but like I say, I'm pretty sure it was only a speedrunning strat. Oh man. Ow! I need to get better with my dashes. I'm just over dashing everything. And then I just dash straight up. The one time I do it, I dash straight up. I didn't get no direction at all. Oh, and I'm too freaking short. I missed the frickin' crystal. Whew! I gotta time this now. This room, I believe, is quite tricky. Dash up. Really? I managed to find like the little tiny bit of space. Of course I did. I don't get this. I'm not even holding down. Ooh, I got away with that. I'm very lucky. Dash too early. Don't mind making mistakes as long as I can see the mistake and learn from it. That's when I get a stupid, like, directional key input. Like that. I was really hoping to get something done tonight. Doesn't look like I'm going to get it done now. I've still got reflection left to do. Drop on the spring. Why didn't I drop on the spring? Stupid. I've really been going at summit for nearly 2 hours. Holy jeez. Well, hour and three quarters coming up to. Jump. Jump too early. On it again. Oh, this bit. This bit is an ass. Alright. Oh, and I almost did it first time. No, not all the... That's brutal. I honestly thought there would be like a checkpoint or something there. Why did I jump off there? That's stupid. And good. In other news, though, I got the berry. Let's get that again. Ooh, that was close. What? We're out, Temple. This is it, the home stretch. We're so close, we're going to make it. Well, no, it's not, is it? It's Summit. It is Summit, I think. What's wrong? I'm sorry. I was holding you back. Need to learn to trust you. It's not your fault. I tried to leave you behind. And honestly, I've been trying to leave you behind my entire life. I'm sorry. I wish I tried to understand you sooner. I was too proud or stubborn or something. We wasted so much time and energy. At least we're finally talking about it. Yeah, I'm glad the mountain brought you out. I think we can move past this. If we can climb this mountain together, we can do anything. Wait, what if we don't make it? I'd be okay with that. Would you? Of course. I'm just glad we're trying. I really need to do this. I finally started to understand why. Let's finish it. Oh yeah! Here we go. Let's not do that. Alright, I didn't get them all. That's a shame. There we go. Oh, I hit the flag. When did the flag register? Seriously? Thank you. You know what? Screw the berries. I'm just going for the summit. Man. Less speed and more haste. Third of the way there. Grab. I don't need to hold grab. Jump first. Ow. Halfway point. I was just looking up there. Oh my goodness. No, there isn't a way through, but I wonder if I'm guessing I can use the wind here. Come on. I just want to dash in an upwards direction. Is that possible? Please, game. I just want to dash in an upwards direction. Is that what you want me to do? I think it is. Yay, I worked it out. And I went and did it. I don't care, Eddie. How am I supposed to do that, honestly? Can't get enough height from this jump, please game, can you give me more height so that I can get past this and get to flag number 13? Because I don't like flag 14, it is stinky. I don't know where I'm going with that. I'm probably sticking to my kids. Can't. I won't be playing Worms tonight, Deathwish. But yeah, let's blame it on Worms. Yes! Hey, Desert Game, what's going on, buddy? How the devil are you? Almost. We're almost 2/3 there. Taking a brace from house cleaning. I'll pay more attention to you ever so slightly in a moment. I just really concentrate on this bit so far. Right at the end of the game here. Making our way to the summit. Almost had it. But good to see you around, does it? How's Gypsy doing? Right, 10. Yeah, let's count down with Nock in true, like, awesome games done quickly fashion. And speedrun fashion. Amador already knows how to count past 10, Eddie, so we're all good on that front. She just needs to learn the time, so she doesn't wake up at stupid o'clock when I'm trying to stream. Where am I meant to go here, though? Ah, oh, Mr. Spring. Right, so I need to dash onto that ledge, jump across, use the wind then to... Jeez, then use the wind... Then use the wind and dash. There we go. 9. And then when I do get the clearing, Then when I do get the right position, I fudge the input. Jeez. Come on. Almost. Almost. Come on. Man, I've got a long way to learn this game, jeez. If I want to goldberry this. If I want to get all the goldberries. Come on. I'm like fractionally too late on that input. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. No. No, 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 no. Seven. Come on, 6. Let's go back to 6. I wasn't happy with that, clearly. Need a dash. Mate. 4. Look through the binoculars. Yeah, this is the final ascent, isn't it? To the summit. Holy sheesh. I got this. We got this. Keep looking at the summit flag. Oh, I didn't hit the spring! So close to 3. That was. Now I can't even get around this spike jump. Really? My hands are getting tired. Oh, shit. Well, I've been running this level at the minute, Desert, for just over 2 hours. Did I say death or desert? I can't remember. I apologize. I hate this switching to analog. So close. I should have held onto the wall. I knew I wasn't going to get that. My biggest flaw, seriously, on this game, is my directional inputs have been absolutely atrocious. Oh, I should have diagonaled up. Like my hands are getting really tired. Holy crap. I need some stamina in my hands. Oh, I need to dash up first. One. Still on course to beat it in under 11 hours. We've done it. I can't believe it. It's so beautiful. Look at how far we've come. I'm glad to got to see this before I... Alright. When we leave the mountain, you won't be able to talk to me anymore. At least not like this. Yeah. I knew that we need to go home eventually. But it'll be scary to lose this body. You'll still exist, though. You were part of me before we came here. Yeah, I know. But I'm going to have to depend on you to listen to me. Even if I can't talk to you in person anymore. I just... can't go back to how it was before the mountain. Don't worry, I can't go back to that either. I really want us to work together from now on. I believe you. But I'm still nervous. So, now what? Let's just enjoy this for a bit. Whoo! 10:58 dead. Chat summit took me 2 hours and 11 minutes. Jeez. It's crazy. That is the end of A-sides. Why did you say a wiener is me? I'm not a wiener. How dare you? So rude. So yeah, that's A-sides done. We've still got a lot of stuff left to do though in the game. Like, a ridiculous amount of stuff. So next up, I'll be going to... Sorry, I'm just doing some routine maintenance here. I will be going back to try and get the berries, B-sides and stuff. I'm watching the credits, don't worry. I'm watching the credits. So yeah, we're going to go and try and pick up everything else that we can. That we missed. Try and get all the 175 red berries. After red berries, we'll concentrate on B-sides. There's stuff that I've missed on the summit, like the crystal thing to get the crystal hearts. Got to get all the crystal hearts. There is a ton of stuff that we are still left to do here. So, yeah. It will... definitely be playing this for some while yet. Hey, look, the Dust Bunny is helping Mr. Oshiro. Hey, bird. Do a fix in his window, though. I told you yesterday, Eddie, wrong game. Wrong game. The old restart bird. He's a classic. Or she's a classic. Shame he couldn't have made more of an appearance in Recursed. But hey. Is what it is. Production kitties, really? We have to go there now. I know we normally have production babies, but they fixed the bridge. Looks like Theo took a picture of us. He was hiding in the bushes, look. Lurking. Something over this though, isn't he? Alright, there's nothing there. Welcome back, Madeline. Did you make it to the summit? Yeah, we did. It was incredible. Beautiful, isn't it? I didn't think it would be worth it, but it totally was. I should have given you my phone so you could take the ultimate selfie. Good evening, everyone. What are you doing here? A little bird tells me there was going to be a party. RSVP by bird, positively magical. But if I'm unwelcome, I shall take my leave. Please stay, Mr. Shiro. It's good to see you. You know, this is the first time I've seen you outside the hotel of yours, Mr. Shiro. I'm glad you made it. Madeline here is baking us a pie with all the strawberries she's been collecting. Ooh, that's wonderful, Miss Madeline. I haven't had a strawberry pie since I was a kid. This is going to be amazing. Don't get your hopes up, she's not much of a baker. You also said I wasn't much of a mountain climber. True. I can't promise I'll live up to the hype, Theo, but I'll try my best. So, how's it taste? Looks like it tastes pretty darn good. I'm impressed. This gives me my bacon a run for its money. Not bad. Holy crap. This is so tasty. Miss Madeline, are you available to cater for our reopening banquet? Can I take a slice home for Alex? She'd die when she tastes it. So that's not a bad run. We only missed 60 strawberries. Total death count on the first run through there is 3,167. But of course, we've got core to do as well, which now is new. I haven't got time for that now, guys. I have got to run. It is very, very late here. Thank you very much, everybody, for watching tonight and sticking with it, even despite the distractions we had and the quick breaks. I'll be back Saturday night. We'll play some more Celeste, and we'll be going places, hopefully. So, yeah. Until then, guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.